1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yo, it's the 10 sex commandments. What? Yeah, niggas can't tell me nothing about this pussy. Can't tell me nothing about this coochie. I mean, they can't tell me nothing about these cunts. Son, I've been handling Toto for years. Know what I mean? So listen up, all my twat niggas. I've been fucking bitches for years and made me an animal. Love eating pussy and made me a cannibal. So I wrote a manual to step by step to get your dick game in check while you trick having sex. Numero uno, don't front like you grow big like sumo. When you know you pack a hell of nothing, you frontin' and stuntin' with an extra belly button. If you can beat it up, then prepare to eat it up. Number two, make sure she done before you. Use your fingers, tongues too, to make her come before you. Cause rumors can hurt like herpy bums do. All of a sudden, no chick is gonna wanna hump you. Number three, always throw on your rubber mitten before you run in the kitchen, get burnt and start dripping. All for the love of tricking. So before you give her your erection injection, throw on some protection. Number four, never fuck the neighborhood whore. If you need STDs, the CDs in the store. Number five, don't make a hoe a housewife. If she tricks her whole life, then you know that she tripe. Number six, more of a tip, take a whiff. If it smells like cologne, then leave it alone. Number seven, should have been number three. Whatever you do, don't buzz prematurely. See, a quickie's a quickie, but is she feeling frisky? Word of advice, it lasts longer if you're feeling tipsy. Number eight, make sure you videotape your date just in case the trick tries to your rape. Number nine, there's nothing wrong with some bump and grind. When you hit it from behind, just realign her spine. Change position all of the time, so she never knows what to expect next during the sex. Number ten, a strong word called orgasm has horse spazzing out and scratching. And she asks, can she have it, or you tell her hell no? That's when you get your shit and you gotta go.